Almost all children bump their heads at some point. Most of these injuries are minor, but some head injuries can be more serious and affect the brain. A traumatic brain injury, also known as a TBI, is one type of serious head injury. A TBI can interfere with the brain's growth and cause long-term effects. Children with TBIs may have a difficult time achieving important milestones, such as eating, talking, or walking, and may have a hard time socializing or interacting with others. Children younger than 4 have the highest occurrence of traumatic brain injury, and the primary cause is falls at home. Here's some ways to keep your child safe and prevent falls and head injuries. Secure your child when they are seated. Use the appropriate fastening straps for high chairs, swings, bouncers, rockers, and strollers. Remember, never to carry your child around in a bouncer or rocker. Place them on the floor, not on a table or high surface. Do not leave your child alone on changing tables, beds, sofas, or chairs. Make sure your child is securely fastened when seated in a car seat. Remember to place the car seats on the floor, not on the table or other furniture when you are coming and going. Use all harnesses and straps correctly when using baby wearing carriers to prevent your child from falling or crawling out. If you need to lean over, bend from the knees rather than the waist to prevent the baby from falling out of the carrier. Look for places in the home to prevent falls. Install safety gates at the tops and bottoms of stairs and window guards on windows above the first floor. Secure all furniture, televisions, and mirrors with anti-tip devices. Avoid placing items like toys, electronics, and remotes in high places, as this can tempt kids to climb. Babies and toddlers might be unable to tell you if they feel unwell after a fall or bump to the head. So, after a big fall, parents and caregivers should keep a close eye on their child and look for symptoms of TBIs, such as seizures, trouble talking or vomiting, changes in sleep patterns, less interest in regular toys or play, or changes in balance when crawling or walking. If you suspect your child has a concussion, get immediate medical attention. Remember, you can always ask your child's pediatrician or healthcare provider about other ways to keep your child safe and prevent serious injury. You can also check out healthychildren.org for more information.